大家好，欢迎收看今天卡卡 Chinese Culture Show， 我是 Vera。
Welcome to another episode of 卡卡 Chinese Culture Show， I'm Lawrence。
你看到我们今天的衣服就知道，我们今天要讨论的话题就是世界杯。
That's right. Judging from our outfit today, I'm sure you've already guessed we're talking about the World Cup today.
对的，2018世界杯。As the rest of the world, like China, in China, like there are a lot of football fans. So like.就大家好像现在都在看世界杯。
Yeah, there are a lot of Chinese viewers of the World Cup.
对的，所以 if you come to China and you will see like those like bars, those sport bars, like full of people, even like those restaurants, like they have those like a big TV, 就放那个世界杯嘛。So today, first, let's talk about some like terms, like phrases you might hear. So during the 世界杯 times.
Yeah, yeah.
So the first one is 冠军。
So, 冠军 champion.
是的 If like, like the team win World Cup, then 他们是冠军
That's right. Yeah, the final winner of the World Cup will be the 冠军 of 世界杯
是的 that's 冠军 And the second one is 球迷
球迷 So, fans, football fans.
对的就球就是 like a ball, 然后迷就是就 like addicted to something, 对吧
Right, football fanatics.
对的所以球迷 Actually, I think it could be like any, like 球迷 could be any like fans of like a ball game, like 像篮球啊乒乓球 But in China, in most cases, when we speak of 球迷It like just refers to the football, the soccer fans.
I think so, yeah. So, 球迷 can apply to any ball sports. But in the season of the World Cup, when you talk about 球迷, it's particularly referring to the football fans.
对的。
And we want to teach you a related term, because this is where Vera and I come clean. The term is called 伪球迷。
伪, which means fake in Chinese. So, 伪球迷 is...Someone looks like a soccer fan,
yeah.
but
they don't really know much about the sport. They just watch the news. They don't follow the game so closely. They just won't have enough knowledge so they can keep the conversation going.
就我们两个
Yeah, and we actually borrowed this.
对，这也不是我们的。
Yeah.
然后我们还有一个那么大的。
Yeah, but at least we're very professional. We borrowed this outfit for this show. Yeah.
Okay, so let us know, 你是球迷。还是伪球迷。
Are you a football fanatic or are you a fake football fan?
好的 and move on. The next one is 黑马。
黑马。So in English we call it dark horse.
So 黑马就是这个队啊比较弱。
Yeah.
然后呢他就赢了就一直赢就很厉害
Yeah, so the team is not thought to be a very strong team But it surprised everyone by winning and winning again So we call this team a 黑马
好像每届世界杯都会有黑马
That's right, I think there are dark horses at each World Cup
对的、今年的黑马是谁呢你可以猜一猜啊、
Let's take a guess which team is going to be the dark horse at this year's World Cup
对的 so, But 黑马 is not only used for like, the football games、It could be like in other cases too
That's right, yeah
好的那 move on, the next one on our list is 冷门
冷门 so cold door.
对的 cold door, which is like similar to 黑马 but a little bit different. Because 黑马 is like the team like always get win, 就是like people unexpected. But 冷门 is also something unexpected.But it might be like not like for the team who win.
So 黑马 is specifically for those underdog teams who ended up winning. And then 冷门 can go in both directions. It can be an underdog that ended up winning and also very popular team that everyone thought is going to win and it turned out losing.
对的就比如说意大利队没有去世界杯这是一个冷门
Yeah, Italy didn't make into this year's World Cup which make the team a 冷门
对的就是 like the fact is a 冷门、And on the other hand we have another word which is 热门 the hot door Hot door 热门是什么意思啊
就是说 it's very popular, like everybody thought they're going to, they're really champion material.
啊、对、yeah. 就 hot, 这个热门。好，那接下来呢就让我们来一起讨论一下一些世界杯的热门球队。
What are some of the 热门球队 popular teams at this year's World Cup?
所以第一个就是德国队。
Okay, Germany.
德国队。德国队 they have like another name, like AKA 德国战车 in
Chinese. Their nickname is the German Chariot.
对的。就战车就是那种很厉害的车。
Yeah, like yeah, the carriages for war.
对，因为德国队就一直很厉害。
Yeah, Germany has been a historically strong team.
对的，所以呢，他就在中国就叫德国战车。他们在中国有很多球迷。
Exactly, Germany actually has the German football team I'm talking about has very strong fan base in China.
对的，对的，就有很多德国战车的粉丝啊。And number two on our list is another 热门 in 2018 World Cup. That is.Argentina. 对的，就是阿根廷队的衣服，
yeah,
对吧？
Yeah,
so, 阿根廷呢，在中国就球迷叫他潘帕斯雄鹰。
So their nickname in Chinese is the Pampas Eagles.
对的，就很厉害，就像这个雄鹰一样飞，对吧？然后阿根廷队的那个球星梅西呀、他在中国有很多女粉丝。
So the striker in their team, Messi, actually has a lot of female fans in China.
对的，所以阿根廷也是一个热门球队。Number three on our list is another team, and this is always strong, always 很厉害的，就是巴西队。
So Brazil.
巴西队。然后在中国呢，就粉丝叫巴西队呢，叫桑巴。军团
The Samba Legion
军团因为这个 team like football team、they are very like a strong
yeah,
like,
like
a tough
strong group,
对吧
yeah, like
就像军团然后桑巴是那个巴西有那个桑巴舞
Dance Samba
对的所以叫桑巴军团 And next one our list is the team 西班牙
Spain
西班牙在中国呢球迷叫他们斗牛士
So the Chinese fans call themThe bullfighters.
因为就西班牙
yeah,
很有名
because Spain is known for its bullfighting traditions.
对的，他们也是有很多粉丝啦。然后还有一个欧洲球队呢，在中国也很受欢迎，那个就是法国队。
France.
对的 ，they are very popular. They have like a big fan base in China too. 那个法国队。然后在法国队呢，中国球迷叫高卢雄鸡
So 高卢 is probably the old name of France Gaul and 雄鸡 is rooster So the Chinese fans call the French team the Gaul Rooster
对的就是高卢雄鸡听上去也很厉害
雄鸡
对吧
Yeah, not bad
好的那最后一个 on our list personally 我觉得他们不是很厉害、但是、他们在中国也有很多的这个粉丝、有很多 fans 就是英格兰
England yeah、
对好像英格兰呢在中国他们叫它三狮军团
Three Lion Legion
对因为好像那个 like their sign就有就 three
like their logo
lines,
or their badge has three lions on it.
对的对的，三狮。但是，我听说 I heard like some like fans will also call them 三喵军团。
So like 喵 as in cats and kittens.
对的，就是三喵军团。因为好像英格兰的成绩，世界杯的成绩一直不太好。
Oh, I see. So if they are playing well in the World Cup, they call it the Three Lion Legion. But when they are not winning, they refer to it as the Three Meow, Three Kitten Legion. Okay.
三喵军团. Okay, so these are like the 热门球队 for the World Cup. 那 Lawrence, 你支持谁? So who are you root for?
Who?
Like which team? 你支持谁?
I think I root for Portugal.
为什么?
Because I really like their striker, Cristiano Ronaldo, because he's been around for a long time, and probably because he's one of the few players I actually know.
你支持 C 罗对吧 ？He has like a short nickname in China, which is called C 罗，所以你支持葡萄牙。那你为什么穿 阿根廷的衣服吧。
So why am I wearing an Argentine jersey? Okay, because I borrowed this.
you have no choice.
Yeah, no option. Okay, yeah. What about you? Who's your favorite team and who do you root for?
我今年支持德国队。
Why? Germany?
I have checked like the, all the team pictures. 就德国队最帅啊。
Oh, okay, so it's purely based on look.
对啊，就是因为反正我也球迷嘛，就我也不懂。I don't understand like how it goes. 就反正谁最帅，我就支持谁。
Yeah, that's the logic for a lot of fake fans. Like, it's the look that matters.
是的。Okay, 好的。So that's the show for today. And if you are a 球迷，你是个球迷，or even if you are a 伪球迷like us, so please leave us a comment and let us know 你支持谁，你支持哪个队。
Yeah.Who do you root for? Which team do you root for? Please let us know in the comment section below.
是的，好，那 if you like the show, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel or Facebook page.
And visit kakachinese.com for more content like this.
And then, see you next time. 再见。
Bye.